BMW missed a massive opportunity when they failed to bring the G81 M3 Touring to the United States. There is no Audi RS4, no AMG-built C63, or any performance wagon for that matter in the M3's class available to the United States market. And that means that the G81 M3 would have been a market maker and in a class of its own. Now that sounds profitable to me.